I'm up here at UPS. This is my buddy Donnie.
Yo.
What up? What do you got to tell everybody about UPS?
You come here. Work hard, play hard, pay hard.
Yes! Look how they treat me. Look how they roll up on me.
Yeah.
Say Pete.
Yeah.
Handsome devil. You ain't bad, Doc. My boy Ben got his face near the AC right now. Big baby! I love those guys. One of my buddies was like, yo man, how do you do that? How do you jump from one ship, UPS, to another and keep it going? Like, how does that even happen? And I said, by paddling. That's all you gotta do. You gotta paddle, man. And once you start paddling and figuring that out, you start to figure out, you know what, I need a motor. But you can't afford the biggest motor, right? So you get the smallest one you have. That thing putters, barely. I mean, you gotta still paddle. And then eventually you get the bigger motor. And then eventually you start moving up to ship size, yacht size, right? You get bigger and bigger with all of that. But I guess what I'm trying to say is that all he sees, and not saying I'm like freaking mad successful, not saying that, but all he sees is me now. I'm wondering, like, how did that even happen? And it's that iceberg effect, right? They only see the top of the iceberg. They don't see everything below, man. It's a lot of, and a lot of you guys do, if you watch my stories, you see how early I wake up and everything else. But like, you paddle, man. You start off with a paddle. And maybe it's not even flat at the end. It's just a freaking stick, right? You're just like, you don't even know what you're doing. You just paddle first. That's how it starts. I don't know. I thought it was a cool little lesson. You don't just jump from a big old yacht, big old ship like UPS, and then jump on another yacht, right? Like, it's work. It's work, especially if you're building it. One paddle at a time.